Okay.
What about my performance?
I'm not a drama critic.
That thought had not occurred to me.
Well, now you have something new to think about. Carry on.
Romulan ale. Why, Bones, you know this is illegal.
I only use it for medicinal purposes.
This is charming.
Shall we start with the engine room?
We'll see you there, sir, and everything is in order.
That'll be a pleasant surprise, Mr. Scott.
May I ask how you dealt with the test?
You may ask. That's a little joke.
Damn.
Admiral, it's coming through now, Tom.
Lieutenant, are you wearing your hair differently?
It's still regulation, Admiral.
She changed your hairstyle?
I hadn't noticed.
Spock, you haven't changed a bit. You're just as warm and sociable as ever.
Nor have you, Doctor, as your continued predilection for irrelevancy demonstrates.
How much refit time till we can take her out?
8 weeks, sir. But you don't have 8 weeks, so I'll do it for you in two.
Have you always multiplied your repair estimates by a factor of four?
Certainly, sir. How else can I keep my reputation as a miracle worker?
Perhaps a professor could use your computer, please.
Computer? Ah. Hello, computer.
It's supposed to have transwarp drive.
And if my grandmother had wheels, she'd be a wagon.
Is there anything to eat?
Where are we going?
Where they went.
Suppose they went nowhere.
Then this will be your big chance to get away from it all.
How many fingers do I have on?
That's not very damn funny.
Bones is a thing out there.
Why is any object we don't understand always called a thing?
Well, Bones, do the new medical facilities meet with your approval?
They do not.
But to have to go home in this Klingon flea trap.
Who would send a probe hundreds of light years to talk to a whale?
It's got a cloaking device that costs us a lot.
I just wish we could cloak the stench.
Supposing that we go backwards in time, find humpback whales, then bring them forward in time, drop them off, and hope to hell they tell this probe what to go do with itself.
That's a general idea.
Well, that's crazy.
What's the matter with you?
Kidney dialysis.
Dialysis?
My God, what is this, the Dark Ages? Sounds like the goddamn Spanish Inquisition.
The word, sir, the word is no. I am therefore going anyway. Keeping you busy?
Don't get smart, Tiny.
Don't call me Tiny.
I'm trying to remember how this thing worked. Got used to a Huey.
Wait! You said you would kill me.
I lied.
Watch where you're going, you dumbass!
Well, double dumbass on you!
You're not one of those guys from the military, are you? Trying to teach whales to retrieve torpedoes or some stuff like that?
No, ma'am, no You're not exactly catching us at our best.
That much is certain.
Your friend was messing up my tanks and messing up my whales.
They like you very much, but they are not the hell your whales.
Spock, where the hell's the power you promised?
One damn minute, Admiral.
I'm ready, Spock. Let's go find George and Gracie.
About those colorful metaphors that we've discussed. I don't think you should try using them anymore.
You guys like Italian?
No.
Yes. Yeah. No. Yes.
No.
Yes.
You're from outer space.
No, I'm from Iowa. I only work in outer space.
Mr. Scott cannot give me exact figures, Admiral, so I will make a guess.
A guess? You, Spock? That's extraordinary. Like they say in your century, I don't even have your telephone number. Everybody remember where we parked.
Can you tell me where the naval base is in Alamid? We're looking for Hello, we are looking for the nuclear vessels in Alameda. Could you tell me where the nuclear vessels are?
I think it's across the bay, in Alameda.
That's what I said, Alameda. I know
but
that.
But where is Alameda?